All right. Close this. Let's do this. Oh man, you want to talk about Nintendo games whose music I adore. I don't think there's any, well, I'm not gonna say that there's no music in this that isn't great. This game's got a friggin' banging soundtrack. Oh, I missed it. There's a secret on the other side. Bloody tears yet. But there's a bunch of other really good stuff here. And I haven't been into a Pizza Hut in so long. So long. I haven't been in a Pizza Hut. It's been so long since I've been in a Pizza Hut. The last time I was in a Pizza Hut, they still had salad bars. It was a long time ago. I was probably like in... God. Like maybe fourth or fifth grade. Never had Pizza Hut? I don't actually remember their pizzas at all. I remember some of their dessert pizzas being really tasty, but... Can you break this? It's like a secret, right? Yeah. I've played video games. I mean, on fire... Not a target. Yeah, that sounds like a pizza. Actually... Now that I think about it... See, I know my local Target has a Starbucks in it, but there's another Target that I go to every so often. And they might have a Pizza Hut in there. Unless you don't remember. Is this the axe right here? Yeah. I want that for the first boss here. Ooh, but holy water. I think... We'll hold on to the holy water. Be useful for Medusa. And the giant bat really isn't that tough. Alright, bro. Come on, let's do this. Do your stupid bat thing. Ow. Quit it. You're supposed to let me kill you. You're the first damage I've taken this entire run. See, guys, I can play video games. Got through the entire first stage until the boss without even getting hit. Come down here and let me murder you. You son of a... Seriously, guy. Come on. Oh my god. Come down here! Come down here and let me kill you! Man, I'm getting the crap kicked out of me by the bat of all bosses in Castlevania. Like, this thing is such a joke that in, what is it, Aria of Sorrow, they memed it with one of the bosses, hinted at it, and then had the real boss kill the thing. Aria of Sorrow is really good. The only one that I didn't like of the handheld Castlevanias, Lords of Shadows, jank-ass knockoff notwithstanding, was Harmony of Dissonance. Circle of the Moon had problems. Like, that game was way too grindy. Advanced games are all pretty good. They're good. The ones on the DS, like, oh, I did not want to grab that. The ones on the DS are all good. Like, barring Lords of Shadow, because that's like a... I would almost call it a demake of the PlayStation 3? 360 games? But yeah. Like, Portrait of Ruin's really good. Order of Ecclesia is really good. I got a Let's Play Order of Ecclesia. That's, I think, the only Castlevania, like, of the RPG series that I've not done on the channel. Although, no, I take that back. I haven't done Harmony of Dissonance yet. You're like one of maybe five people that like Lords of Shadow. I've never met anyone that liked those games. Well, no, I take that back. I want to say the Angry Video Game Nerd actually liked those. But when I think Castlevania, like going the God of War route, not so much. I did not have a good time with them, sadly. Order of Ecclesia, yes, is a ball buster. That game is very, very difficult. Insta-kill traps here. I think we have to duck under this one. Yeah. Ah! We've been hit. Gotta restart the run. More hearts. I've been lax on collecting them. I'm going to want those for the Medusa fight here. Whew. 13 should suffice. We're just going to saturate this thing in holy water. Drink now. Drink deep, wench! And burn! And that is how you trivialize every boss in Castlevania. Holy water. The Castlevania, like Dangerous Dave, never get hit. Oh my god. I am definitely going to be playing Elix 2, but I'm probably going to give it at least a year to percolate, because... I want to say the first game was out for like 8 months, maybe more than that, before I finally decided to chew into it. It's a Piranha Bytes game, though, so it needs some extra time in the cooker. They're never done on release. Freaking Flea Men. The worst. Come on. This is my second favorite music track in this entire game. My favorites, I think, in the last area? Doris's Revenge. The most bland protagonist, but at least he had a jetpack. Nice Elix. She's looking. I'm looking forward to Elix 2. Like, as well, I think it's gonna be a good game. It's just gonna need some post-release support. But yes, exactly like Boba Fett. What is this? Alright, ammo. I think the bosses of this level are the mummies. Some healing. Oh my god, get out of here, freaking skeletons. Ah, oh, I was hopeful. Oop. No, I've still only seen the first two seasons. I do not want that. I've still only seen the first two seasons of Castlevania. Just haven't gotten around to it. There's so much stuff I need to watch. It's not even funny.
Fresh meat.
Oh, good God. Thank you, Geek Girl. I appreciate it. Enjoy your subs, everyone. I think you get the Pip Y emote with that.
Fresh meat.
And we get the butcher going on for a little while here. Why? I need to rasterize that image, get it on t-shirts.
Fresh meat.
No. Okay, there we go.
Fresh meat.
Mother of God. He just keeps going on about his meat. It's a family-oriented PG-rated channel. Oh, I was gonna take a hit there. Oh! Esports! I was gonna take a hit there no matter what. It's okay. Ha! Nice try game with your trap dagger. NFT that thing? No, see, I have respect for Pip-Y. He deserves better. Nope, nope. Alright. Alright, children, gather round. Let me introduce you to the blessed fuego. Holy water. Easy mode. Blessed holy fire fixes everything. Just proves. Jesus saves. Enemies don't take half damage. NFT, no fucking thanks. Yeah, no kidding, right? We gotta monetize everything. I've been following, like, they're trying to get NFTs in games and stuff now. I think it's EA. Like, 6 months ago, they're like, it's the wave of the future! And we're investing heavily in it! And then, like, their CEO said, like, earlier this month, yeah, we're not building anything around that. And I was like, yeah, it's because you're selling buzzwords, you sleazy fucks. NFTs are, in fact, scams, yes. Just made to bilk stupid people out of their hard-earned dollary dues, but hey, you get a picture of a monkey. Oh. I love this. This game has just so much good music. I love this one too. Like, it's just so good. The stage is a steaming pile, but the music's good at least. Fucking fishmen! Damn bats. But you own it in the blockchain. Konami's getting into everything. Like, that company is just so knackered, it's not even funny. Alright, there's gonna be birds dropping bullshit! I was gonna say, like, when was the last relevant game that Konami released that wasn't, like, a pachinko machine? Oh! I just wanted the heart. I require ammo for my holy vengeance, although I don't think... Holy water is not going to be an asset on the next boss, I think. Well, we might be able to take out the Fleeman. Frankenstein's monster is, like, a two-boss boss fight. I don't remember if you can actually hurt Frankenstein with the, Frankenstein's monster with the holy water. I forgot that there was one of these fucking things out here. Damn white dragons. Get out of here. Go home. Whoop. But first, like, give me all those hearts that I know that you're just hoarding and wait. Yes. Is it the best weapon for Frankenstein's monster? Really? I'll take it. I'm not gonna compl- Ah! I'm not gonna complain. I remembered this one. And then we have another one after this, too. Nope. Nope. Get down there in the fire. Burn! There we go. Alright. Oh, it totally does! I would have never thought. Oh, that's wonderful. B-Cat, thank you. Oh, man. I love Castlevania. This game's so fucking dumb. I think... Oh, we got an extra life. Neat. I think next is Heart of Fire. Is it? I think it is. Yeah. Best track in the game. And they didn't remix it until... God. Whichever one it was on the Game Boy Advance where you played Soma, I can Aria of Sorrow? And they played it during the fight with Julius, and it's so good. But yes, that thing was humping Frankenstein's head. Normally, if you actually give him a chance to move, the flea man jumps off and is, like, just harassing you for the entire fight, and it's just a nightmare. Is there wall meat down here? No. Only disappointment. God. Oh, don't see you lurking down there. Freaking bloody bones. Oop! Nice try. Flea men are decidedly less obnoxious in this than I remember them being. They still suck. There's my wall chicken. Except I think it's supposed to be a pork chop because reasons. So yeah, like, Capcom, cashing in on the same games, god, what? Alright, bye, dude. 20 years after the fact. When I hear Capcom, I think quality. Go into the fire. Thank you. Dude, you were just gonna make this the biggest pain in the ass, aren't you? An axe armor. Alright, fine. I'll come to you. No, you son of a bitch! Worse than death. Get out of here, Axe! Nobody wants you! You're the redhead's stepchild of sub-weapons. You're good on one boss in this game. And it's the first one! Okay... Yes, Konami. I don't know what I said. Just assume drunkenness mixed with a little bit of stupidity, and that's why I misspoke. Capcom. Oh. Capcom. Poor Capcom. Fucking axe armor. They're backing up, and it, like, just makes them so obnoxious. This one enemy's dealt the most damage to me out of any enemy in this game. Except maybe Medusa heads. Nothing? Ah. What a delicious pork chop. Get out of here, Axe Armor. Go home. I bait this thing over here. Okay. No, no, no. Nothing. Throwing cross. I do love the throwing cross, but it doesn't trivialize as well as the holy water does. The throwing cross is my jam in Super Castlevania. You just mulch bosses with that thing. The stairs, like, I tried to duck the Medusa head, and instead Simon's like, dog, stairs? Can I tell you about my lord and savior, gravitational pull, and how it influences your ability to descend? And I'm just like, dude, what? Simon, have you been drinking the holy water again? And he's all like, my father who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, and then I just throw a skeleton at him, and there's our first death from a fucking Medusa head! Ah, without fail. Fuck off, Medusa heads! Oh my good god. Oh, you guys are fucked now! And then the game's like, yo, we heard you liked axe knights. Right back up into the fuego, shitbird. Ooh. Okay. Let's body death here. I just have to remember where his ass spawns in. Can't remember if it's up here? Yup. Ow. Oh, we're dead. Yeah, death is a problem if you let him start summoning the scythes. And don't just stun lock him like a schmuck. Oh. Go home, death, you're drunk. Oh, we got this. Esports. We're fine. We're good. We're not good! That's the second time in Castlevania history that death has killed me after I've killed him. Alright, this is the real strat for death. You get him before he comes down, and as per protocol, trivialized. Boss design! Alright, and now begins the road to Dracula and the friggin' trash fire that is his fight. This is basically a crapshoot where we run and pray. Because the game's like, yo dog, old boss monsters as regular encounters, have fun with that. You cannot stunlock Dracula with holy water, no. So we're probably actually going to be trading the holy water for the cross, if I had to guess. Thank you, Dar. That can go next to the... I think the other clip's name was, like, Draw Game, where I killed Death in one of them, and his scythe went flying, nicked me, and it killed me. Thanks, Castlevania. Oh, this game. Alright, let's not throw ourselves off the ledge. Here, skeleton. No one asked for your input. Ow! I actually don't care. Throwing knife is fine. We're gonna be trading off anyways.
Nope.
Go on, Fleeman. Kill yourselves. Preferably elsewhere. Get out of here. Okay. Oh, got me on the stairs. Oh, got me on the stairs, and then we died. That's less than ideal. Oh, this might be trouble. First try. A lot of people struggle with this screen, but, you know, I make it look easy. It's okay. Okay. That's not what I meant to do. Nope. Where is it? I know there's a platform out here. Somewhere. I'm not misremembering, am I? There's like totally a platform out here. I may be misremembering, in which case I'm gonna be mildly butthurt. Because this isn't the boss fight right up here, is it? No, it is. No, there's totally. Because, like, you go over there and, like, you kneel and you get a bunch of goodies.
Fresh meat.
Oh, it's Super Castlevania! Son of a bitch! Okay. Wait a minute. Is there no floor meat? Oh, disappointment. So we basically have to fight the last boss without getting hit. Game on. We're gonna be abusing the shit out of some save states. Just like that. Ow. Okay. We just have to do this like 30 times, you know, it's not. Uh-oh, we're dead. It's not that bad. Dude, like, make up your mind, where are you gonna teleport, you fuck? I do love that the end of the first phase in this, like, you literally just knock his head off. It's pretty great. Oh my lord. Lord him. I like it when he teleports on the sides because we can boomerang him. I totally ducked that. You hitbox abusing son of a bitch. I'm glad I didn't save there. I almost did. Like a true baddie. Although, realistically, I might suicide us anyways, just to get life. We'll see. Because the second phase of this fight is pretty busy. Well, kinda. We'll see. I have a lot of boomerangs. Are you coming in? Oh shit! Hey, Philosophizer. Hope you're doing well, welcome. My calendar on the Twitch page did say it was Saturday this week. I don't know how, but it managed to cork up which Fridays and Saturdays I was streaming on. You haven't missed much, just a bunch of Nintendo crappery. Alright, here we go. Here comes the headshot. Bam! Alright, here's where things are gonna go pear-shaped. It turns out Dracula is not a pretty boy, and the thing that worries me is I don't know how we're gonna get out, like, under him. Because, yeah, I don't know if we'll be able to get under him when he jumps without taking a hit. Oh, no, we're good. Alright. Yeah, you got hit points. A lot of hit points. Now, jump, Simon. This game has got some sticky fucking controls. Now quit it. No. I don't consent. No! Fireball me? No. But I'm gonna die anyways. Like, you gotta be close to him to get under him when he jumps. But you have to wait for the high jumps. Because the low jumps will kill you. But sometimes he spits fireballs! And like, I just don't know. No! Little jump. Go do your little- oh no, there's the big jump. Quit trolling me with your baby feet! You're gonna jump, jump, bro. Quit it. Son of a bitch! Jump. Jump! Thank you. Oh, did you see that? Fucking esports, we even got a double power-up that I'm not gonna take because I don't need it. Because we got a whip. You need to do a big jump, friendo. Oh no, am I dead? You might be dead. Are we dead? On one hit point left? No, because esports even caught the boomerang. First try. Oh, it hurts. It hurts to be so good. Yeah. Zero deaths. Alright, now you get to see them riffing on all the old horror movie names.